Thanks for visiting our Kickstarter page. I'm Sal Litvak, and I directed Saving Lincoln. I'm going to tell you why I made this unique movie about Abraham Lincoln and his protector, Ward Hill Lamon, and why this Kickstarter campaign is so important to the release of our film.
No president has ever stood in the field of battle!
Lieutenant, remove Marshal Lamon from the fort!
Ward Hill Lamon appointed himself the president's bodyguard and served faithfully there throughout the 4 years that they were in Washington. I made Saving Lincoln because I believe there's an audience hungry for Lamon's unique perspective on the Lincoln story. We're independent filmmakers. We didn't have the budget to tell this epic story in any conventional way, but when I was doing research for the script, I found the rich trove of Civil War era photographs in the Library of Congress. They're part of our national heritage, and they've been digitized at such a high resolution, it's amazing. You look at these pictures, you sink into the world that Lincoln and Lamon occupied. And that was the spark of cinecollage. Finding the people who could do it was not easy. But thank God I was blessed with a team of wonderful, passionate artists and craftsmen who made this movie possible. And we were just as blessed to find such an amazing cast. Tom Amandes is an American treasure. He brings a personal charm and a wit to the role of Lincoln that it just touches your heart. And when he goes through those moments of melancholy that Lincoln must pass through, it's just heartbreaking. Lee Coco, he has a charisma, a stature, and a musical talent that was able to bring Lamon to life. Penelope Ann Milne brings a sweetness, a depth, and a vivaciousness to Mary Todd Lincoln that history often forgets. The whole cast worked as an ensemble, bringing these characters to life in a wickedly bright green screen stage that became our black box theater. In the coming weeks, we're going to share a lot of stuff with you. Scenes from the movie, behind-the-scenes footage, and the official trailer. And we want to hear from you. What you think of the film, what you think of cinecollage, what you like about our process. Please drop us a line. To kick it off, I'm going to share one of my favorite scenes from the movie.
I am a poor, wayfaring stranger, a traveling through this world of woe. Yet there's no sickness, toil, nor danger in that bright world to which I go. I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there
Lamon worked ceaselessly protecting his friend. He lost sleep, he damaged his health. But Lincoln worked even longer hours saving the nation. These guys were a team. They worked together, they loved each other. That song, by the way, Wayfaring Stranger, was recorded for Saving Lincoln by American roots rock legend Dave Alvin. This Kickstarter campaign is your opportunity to say, yes, I want to see Saving Lincoln. I believe in the cinecollage process, and I will vote for Saving Lincoln by backing it on Kickstarter. By doing that, you become part of the story, and I will be eternally grateful. Thank you.